So we're heading down to the Franklin Ghost Town. It's near Black Diamond, Washington. It's about 40 miles from Seattle. It's a pretty easy in and out hike. I'm assuming it'll probably take about 30 minutes. But it leads to this kind of cool old mining town that used to be known as Franklin. From what I've seen in pictures and stuff, there's a lot of old mining equipment, and it's supposed to be a pretty nice hike. It's early March right now, so it's not really, there's not a lot of stuff in bloom, but this actually probably would be a really cool hike to do during fall, like kind of a Halloween hike. So yeah, we're gonna head down there. Should be a quick little trip. If you're thinking about heading down here, it's, as far as I know, it's not a public trail. I think it's managed by some nonprofit, but it's $5 per car, and then for each additional passenger, it's like $5, but it kind of goes in the honor system. I've never hiked here, but I've been to the trailhead, and I remember there was like a little slot to throw money in. You probably wouldn't be caught, but there are a lot of locals around, and might as well just support this nonprofit. So make sure to bring cash if you're planning on doing this. And take some videos, and yeah, hopefully it's a nice little hike that we could do today. Yeah, before I forget, I'll throw down the link and directions and everything in the description. So if you want to check this out, just check out the description. And also like, subscribe, I'll probably be doing a lot more videos like this. Spring is almost here. We're just starting, the trail forks off left and right. I think you're supposed to follow the gravel trail on the right. We'll see if this works out. Another fork, I think you see it right at this fork. Well, think these are old minecart tracks. Somebody's shooting around here too. I didn't realize when I first came that there was a little like dog or something on top of this. I can't make this one out. There's a lot more back here. It's creepy. I can't make out anything on this one either. A lot of these headstones have pretty cool little quotes on them. I think we can cut back. If you're trying to get to the cemetery, you pretty much just follow the gravel road until you reach the sign, but they were pointing towards the cemetery. If you're trying to get down to the river, you can just fork down to either those grass paths that I showed at the beginning of the video. I think that will take you down to the Green River. I'm not sure the exact name. Yeah, I'm pretty sure these are our tracks. Alright, we're pretty much back to the parking lot. The hike was, let's see,
about 2 miles. We're gonna cut down to the road before we leave. And then measure it. Old minecart down there.